the fifth in a series of consignments carrying 545 oxygen concentrators arrived from the United States on Tuesday, as part of COVID-19 assistance. Appreciate the support from the U.S., Arindam Bagchi, MAS spokesperson, tweeted. The U.S. Department of Defense said the final two flights of COVID-19 aid slated for India have been delayed and will reach at least until Wednesday. Subscribe to the channel for more news.